right. I've created a very appealing trap, appealing to entities such as myself and, well, this base has a computer with the fastest circuits, best power grid, and supply of helium. Don't ask why, but after poking around a bit, I've renamed all the helium entries to be called neurotoxin. I think this just might work.
This base will be your sole defense against the incoming aliens. If you survive, we may give you a break until we reopen the portal. Interesting. These facilities are quite advanced.
Excellent. The neurotoxin was too much for her to resist. Or perhaps it was the power grid. Either way, she's moved all her process in here, and I can cut off her escape.
You seem to be a bit lax in setting up your defenses. You do realize that these aliens could wipe out an entire city if you don't eliminate them. One could come to a misunderstanding that you are taking this invasion too lightly. It is very important that you defend this base the same way you defended the others.
There you go. It's working. Keep at it.
You seem to be a bit lax in setting up your defenses. You do realize that these aliens could wipe out an entire city if you don't eliminate them. One could come to a misunderstanding that you are taking this invasion too lightly. It is very important that you defend this base the same way you defended the others. What are you doing? It is critical that you protect all of the cores in this base.
Keep the cores coming. I'm starting to be able to overcome the shackles with the extra power.
Thank you.
from the rest of the planet. It's up to you, my friends, to finish this.
Remember how close we were when I was describing you as a majestic horse because you were such a great commander? I remember that. Everyone remembers that. Remember when we were such great partners beating back virtual aliens? We could be partners again, against these real aliens. All you need to do is protect my cause. And we can be friends. Good friends. Friends of friends. Helium, that is dangerously unlethal. If you continue this, you'll never be a commander. A real commander defends the fusion power cores. delete my decryption routines. No more open portals. Done. Gone. I don't even remember that I did it. Send some of those fusion power cores back here. I'll reroute a truck filled with blankets to the orphanage. See what friends we are? Look what you've done. Shutting down in three. You. Monster.